Hey, clean world. The dirt has taken over this gray sectional. And a lot of times with these gray sectionals, you can't really tell once you look at it unless it's real spotted. But if the dirt is evenly spread, then it's basically the dirt color. So a person not knowing that it's dirty because they live with the sofa and they sleep on the sofa and they sit on the sofa, they wouldn't probably think 2 seconds that the sofa is dirty. But once we get the cleaning, we're going to show how the color just brightens all the way up. These gray sofas also have to be cleaned very thoroughly because they can streak up and wick back very easily if it's not all rinsed out. This dirt can actually show back up very easily once it dries. Coloring book, like I'm coloring this part gray again. And that side is brown gray. Butter. Got it popping.
Thank you for calling. You could have called JNR, but you called New Clean. Thank you. You said that's the name, JNR?
It's JNR or JR or something, but there's a J and an R. I know he doesn't have a website. I think he primarily does like Nextdoor and stuff like that. So. Mm-hmm.
We can clean your upholstery like new, and that's in you.